should do it. Gotta be Deke. Biker, right? I see him all the time.
Deacon!
Hey, Zanny.
Stuff's getting scarce. Bike's looking busted up.
See you around.
Hey, how you been?
What do you need?
Hey, Alka.
Thanks. What else can I do for you? Good choice. Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Thanks. Here you go. Okay, sure. I'll see you later, man. Good to see you, Deacon.
Okay.
What do you want?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.
Thanks. I feel so much better.
Deacon, how's it going?
Okay.
What can I get for you?
How's the bike been? Business going, Zanny?
Hey, back to work.
Yeah, hold on, D. I got it.
Yeah!
here there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders. this. Good. Tucker, I'm at the old wagon hotel and I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find St. John out.
Got him!
Hey, Larson, how are you holding up?
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you don't gotta tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run. should be it.
Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
On the road, damn it. One less ambush.
Zeke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Dave. Ricky out.
What's up, Joe?
Hey, Deke.
Deke, long time no see.
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Good choice. Yeah, good. Good one. All right. Deke, take care now.
But I'm feeling a little better.
Good to see you, Deke.
Looking for anything in particular?
There. Good as new.
Your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece, nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Sure, all right. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Months ago, we were up by
Let me get the gate.
Gavin.
St. John. This is Mark Copeland and Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope. What's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but it's gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, looked a lot like the one the Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Dick. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to the Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out.
Deer crossing. There was a time where that would have been a bad idea, but you know what? It still is.
Oh,
bounties.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary when you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Someone's at the gate.
Yeah, okay. Open the gate.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Seen him lately?
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addie.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway. You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it.
Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
Looking for anything in particular? You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? See you around. Wait a sec, I got it.
Huh?